Hey, it's the OC Food Diva, and we're in Fullerton, California for the opening of Crepes Bonaparte. If you've been following me since 2010, 2011, they originally had a food truck, but even before that they did pop-ups at like farmers markets and stuff. But they had a food truck, and you might have seen me on an episode of Eat Street, but I'm so happy for them and that they've got a brick and mortar now in Fullerton, so let's go in and check it out. On there, so you get that kind of chili pepper. You've got the guacamole in there, and then the hot chicken, and the melted cheese. It's like a southwestern crepe quesadilla. It's really good. Going in for another bite. Change on the original crepe I tried on Eat Street was called Spicy Apple Bottoms. So they made a little change and added mascarpone cheese, so now it's called Apple Palm Pie. So let's see and check it out. So it's got the ice cream on it and the whipped cream. We saw Christian put the mascarpone cheese in there, so it should be pretty good. Let me see if I can grab some apples. I got the apples, the cheese. Mascarpone cheese adds like more of like a, instead of like an apple pie, you got more of like a cheesecake apple pie. It's really good. I like it. So good job on adding the mascarpone cheese because I still like it. So full. It's so good. The Southwestern crepe was great, and then the apple plum pie was awesome. So just to let you know too, if you're here, they also have coffee drinks, like espresso drinks and regular coffee. They also have beer and wine, which is really cool. So you can feel like you're in Paris and have a glass of wine with your crepe. So. Here in downtown Fullerton. So if you're here or you're around here, come and have some dinner and dessert at the same time here at Crepes Bonaparte. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you next time. Mahalo!